There must be some mechanism to cross this chasm. Look for a control panel or switch.